First of all, our tree topper, we have a star, and on that star is this sleigh that goes around with elves, and it says Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry, Merry, Merry Christmas. And here we have, if you watch my videos for a while, you've heard me say that. Giraffes are my favorite animals. So, here I have a giraffe ornament that I got when I was probably in middle school. And my family also does this thing where each one of us gets a new ornament every year. And this was one of my ornaments from a few years back. Is a giraffe ballerina. She's got some pearls. Two of her legs are broken. But that's okay, that's okay, that's okay. We have some Christmas poppers. In the tree that we always do on Christmas Day. Christmas Day. Let's see. Have a big bird. He's really old, really, really old. He's from when my brother was a little boy. We also have Tommy from the Rugrats hidden. Let's see what else we can find. Sorry if my steps are loud. We have Bumble from Rudolph. Few of these snowmen. Let's see. We have a Charlie in the box. Charlie in a box. If you watch Rudolph, you know about the Misfit Toys, the Island of Misfit Toys. Charlie in the Box was one of them. Let's see what we have here. We have Bugs Bunny. It says a Merry Christmas, and it's a carrot. Let's see. We have, oh, this one's really cute. To steal every chance she gets because she loves stuffed animals. So this year for Christmas, she was actually born on Christmas Day. This Christmas will be her second, not her first, but her second birthday. So she's turning two years old. And for Christmas / her birthday, we went to Goodwill. And we bought her a bunch of stuffed animals. And my mom went to take a nap today, and all the stuffed animals were in my mom's room. And she left. She left her bedroom door open so my dog Danny could sleep with her. And while my mom was snoozing, stuffed animals and brought them into the living room, and there was probably five different stuffed animals, and she stole every single one of them. It was very, very cute. Let's see what we got over here. We've got this little truck. It's wooden. We have this little angel, oh, and got him like an air fryer for like a turkey or something. I don't know. Happy, stop eating the tree. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Okay, this is the video now. Lofi ramble, starring Happy. soon. If you celebrate Christmas, I hope you have a very Merry Christmas.